this is the last part for the intro. At the very end when we're all singing, goodbye, goodbye, girl, that one. So we come on, and, well, the people who aren't in the dance break come on, and the people who are in the dance break get in position. And once you're in position, the first, third, and fifth rows, are going to go down, up, down, up. And then the second and fourth rows are going to go up, down, up, up. And then your hands are still here, so it's... I'm in the fifth row, so I'm going to do that. So it's down, up, down, up, then burst, and then push, push. Then after this push, this step leads into the big Charleston for goodbye. So you're here, and then it's step, goodbye, good, good, girl, I'm changing, and how? And make sure, unless you're in the front row, that you only kick at a 45 degree angle. For every single kick, even these kicks, make sure they're only at 45 degrees. But after you plant, here, Millie's gonna sing, I'm changing in hell. We're gonna turn around on the, and then first, third, and fifth rows are gonna go, so beat the drums, cause here comes thoroughly, hot off the press, one step ahead, jazz age. And second and fourth rows are going to go, so beat the drums, cause here comes thoroughly, hot off the press, one step ahead, jazz age. And then on the whoopee, baby, we're so thoroughly, you're going to go, depending on if you're on stage left, you're going to face corner one. If you're on stage right, you're going to go to corner two. So, whoopee, baby, we're so thoroughly modern. And that whole part is just you acting and stuff. Just look at the city, look at all the moderns. And then, so modern, Millie's going to be in the center. Millie. And at that part, we're going to look at her. And then on the now, you're going to go down and out, then up and in. Then you're gonna turn and pose.